Isiah Lord Thomas III played 13 seasons for the Detroit Pistons. His accomplishments are unequaled. He's the franchise's all-time leader in points, steals, and assists for the regular season and the playoffs. 12 times he was named to the All-Star team, twice capturing MVP honors. In 1985, he set a league all-time record for assists in a season. In 1990, he captured Most Valuable Player honors in the NBA Finals. Isiah was an All-NBA first team selection in 1984, 85, and 86. He ranked fourth on the NBA's all-time assists and steals list. His heroics on the court are legendary. His contributions to the community are immeasurable. Isiah Thomas is undoubtedly the greatest Piston in history. His career in Detroit is best described in one word: amazing.
I guess the best way to put this is If I could trade places with anybody in the world today, anybody, I would be.
Isiah Thomas III. His successful Pistons career will be the standard by which all others are judged. At the beginning and at the end, he held on to one philosophy that never let him down.
My brothers had a saying. They all used to say that if you be true to the game will be true to you. And I was true to the game's been true to me. Still the same, you know. If you be true to the game will be true to you. And I've been very true to the game, and the game will be true to me.
7-6 as he goes left wing, 5 as he goes baseline, 4 as he throws it up, and in! What a shot by Isiah!
Five, plenty of time to get a shot. 3-6, plenty of time.
Chabinski, looking to inbound, it does, point by Isiah! Boards it for Isiah. 10 seconds to play. Across the timeline. Isiah. They dribble out the time here. 4 seconds left. He's got the ball. He should have it.